It is a women's bantamweight showdown between Amanda Nunes and Chris Cyborg.
Ready.
All right, so round one is underway. It's going to be very interesting to see how this fight plays out. She wanted to test herself against one of the best strikers in this division, but that would not appear to be the path of least resistance.
She believes that her full mixed martial arts game is what's going to allow her to win this fight. It's a close fight because she's never seen anyone with the striking ability of her opponent.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Big head kick. Ooh, big shot land.
And she lands that left again. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. Amanda Nunes has found her groove early, one of the faster starters in the game, and really since going to American Top Team full-time, that has helped her take her career to the next level. Her future's in the UFC Hall of Fame. Still a lot of work to do for the Lioness, though, in the present. Oh, look at that combination. I got two words for you, champ. Head trauma.
Wow!
And just like that, the fight is over.
What a fight!
Well, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate. And ultimately, it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight. There she is after the huge knockout here tonight. What a moment for this fighter. You can't help but feel good for her here tonight. coming up next. It's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division matchup. So here we go with round one, two of the best strikers in the women's game today, and the expectations are we're not going to see a lot of takedown attempts on either side.
No takedown attempts from either of these young women. They both want to get to the center of the octagon and start to just let the hands and the kicks fly. This is the type of matchup that we always look forward to.
Oh, man, that looked like it hurt. Nice kick by her there.
It absolutely did hurt. I can tell you that as a fact.
Round two here. Oh, is that a huge strike right there, DC?
Great shot landed. Now she's got to go chase her down to get another one off to finish the fight.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Well, she whiffs on the straight right hand. Maybe a cut to the left of the nose. And she's doubling up on the jab there. Just out of range with the big right hand. She blocked the punch. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Well, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate. And ultimately, it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division matchup.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one. Two of the best strikers in the women's game today, and the expectations are we're not going to see a lot of takedown attempts on either side.
No takedown attempts from either of these young women. They both want to get to the center of the octagon and start to just let the hands and the kicks fly. This is the type of matchup that we always look forward to.
Trying to find a home for that right hand.
Nice punch land over the top.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job, but not only being active, she is so accurate. She's on point tonight.
Another shot lands upstairs. Oh, massive kick to the body. All right, 45 seconds now to go of the round. Oh. 30 seconds to go in the round. This kicking game on full display tonight.
Kicks back to back, truly mixing up the target. Sight to behold.
Trying to send a message to the rest of this division, that is how you send it. So a near perfect shot for her to end the fight. She had this crowd behind her all night long, and I'm not sure how many other fighters in this division could have absorbed that strike and stayed in the fight. A near perfect land to get the knockout win here tonight.